uMake lets you create complex surfaces by creating a lofted surface between two or more curves. There are a few ways to create lofted surfaces in uMake. We'll start with the easiest method. Sketch two curves that don't touch and are not on the same plane. Select both curves. When the curves turn green, you will notice a light green shape appear between them. This is the preview of the surface that can be made. You will also notice a small icon in the middle that looks like a surface with a plus sign. Tap this to create a surface. You can also create lofted surfaces between curves that are connected, as long as they are connected at the corners. While uMake can now create surfaces from more than four edge curves, we recommend keeping edge curves to a minimum in order to create more clean surfaces. Try creating some lofted surfaces in uMake to get a feel for how you can add surfaces to your designs.